That was a big drop, Indiana.
She's making me nervous now.
Whoa, Indiana! Again. Indiana hasn't really wanted to do these videos again, so I've got a bunch of unfinished ones that she lost interest in straight away, because I can only do it on her time, really. But now the sun's out, she started talking about doing crisp videos again. Today, she flat out asked, Daddy, can we go do a crisp video? And I said, Indiana, you bet your ass we can. So we're in the woods, we're sat on a big falling down tree. We have some crisps to try. Bum, ba, da, bum, 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 bum. Walkers, steak and ale. Pie-nalty. It's a bit of a stretch, if I'm being honest, for the name, for the pun there. Pie-nalty flavour. Champions League. Steak and ale pie.
How about we open it?
How about we open it? What a good idea, Indy. Okay. Right. I'm going to be honest, there is a poor amount of crispage inside that pack. That is pretty poor.
Smell.
We're gonna have a smell now. Ooh, kind of smells like ready salted with a hint of onion to me. What do you think?
I love it.
Do you? She loves it.
Try and have a bite. No, yeah. You
oh, me? Wow, me first? Yeah. Wow, good. You have matured.
You have matured.
Funnily enough,
hey,
kind of tastes like onion. Well, it is quite nice, but it is a very strong hit of onion. I'm not really getting the ale or anything. It's onions definitely seems to be the leading flavour in these crisps. I dropped my dinosaur. I'll pick it up in a minute. Aww. I'll pick him up. All right, hold on a second. Disaster, I've dropped the dinosaur toy. He's okay. We're sat on this big log here. See? We're sat on a big falling down tree.
Can you give that to me?
Oh, I'll give that to you. Okay. Excellent camera work here. Thank you, tree. Can I have some more crisps?
No.
I thought, oh, there's me, but oh, she's matured.
Hey. Hey. Daddy, you have another one.
Thank you. Oh, you know what? I'm starting to get a bit more of an ale flavour to these now. Oi!
Hey!
It's all right, you get to me! Not you!
How about we go in the woods?
We are, we're literally in the woods right this minute.
No, in there!
We're surrounded by woods and we're even sat on a fallen down tree. That's how much in the woods we are. The first hit when you first taste them, you are very much like, oh, this is just onion.
Bye-bye!
Hang on, but the more I work through the pack, the more I eat. That onion flavour slowly starts to take a step back and we let a bit of ale come forward. Whoa, child! Bloody hell, child! That was a big drop, Indiana.
She's making me nervous now.
Whoa, Indiana! Jesus, she's literally climbing trees now. Careful. Hold on. Right. Did you like those? Did you like those?
Bye-bye.
I liked them. Onion hit first and slowly you do get a bit of taste off that ale. So, Indiana! My God, child! Not my actual child. Can you be careful? I think it's a yummy. Is it a yummy for you? Is it a yummy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh! We both got yummies. I'm going to have to go because she's going to break her neck in a second. So. Oh, Jesus. Yummy. All right, say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.